Kangana, thank you so much for joining us today. And let's begin by unveiling the cover. That's what we're waiting for. Guys, thank you so much for joining us. Thank you to Big Whale. Thank you to Kangana.
Go, Ganta.
Every time I was scared, afraid.
Oh.
Where did you derive all this?
What was that?
You used your superpower to defeat a superhero. We all know who.
Guys, this is all about style and fashion. Magazine, read the whole interview. You're gonna have to know what he says.
Okay.
Right?
Kadam aage, huh? It's not out there in the magazine. Please ask a decent question if you want to. You are so completely into scandals.
No.
Who do you admire as a style icon?
I think there are many people who incessantly work on actors' style and their glamour, but I think there are unsung heroes. There are so many stylists who really work very hard, like Ami Patel or Anita Shroff. There are so many of them. But I feel these days everyone's stylish because of these, I said, unsung heroes. So there are so many of those. I would like to give these ladies credit for our style. And I think apart from that, Ria and Sonam are doing really well in that world of style and glamour and all of that. So they really keep, all of us very engaged and extremely inspired with their style.
Your version might be every few months.
Well, I think the style is a lot about your own interpretation of your own world, like how you see world, how you perceive the world, how you interpret it in your own language, and that is fashion, like any other, it's an extension of yourself. Like it's something where you put yourself out there for the world to know who you are as an individual, and more than your body, your voice, your hair, your skin. There is a lot more to you, and that is where the fashion comes in. And I feel everyone's fashion explains their. And for me, I think because I'm a wanderer and I'm an artist, and so my fashion is very boho chic and geek chic, because I'm very studious types. So that is my all-time favorite. But yeah, it keeps changing. If something else inspires me, the designer or his world, like there are designers who are so their world is so amazing that as you experience it, you feel a part of it. Like what I'm wearing today.
I was going to come to that.
Yeah.
We actually sent you about 30 options, and you remember seeing them on the computer. What made you choose this one?
Well, I think it was event appropriate. I think we were a great team, and you guys gave me this makeover with beautiful hair and makeup and whole retro, contemporary twist to retro theme. And I love doing a change where we were inspired by Prince, late Prince, and so I think it was very gratifying to be a part of your team.
This also,
there are all kinds of people out there. Few live for admiration, few live for love, few live for money, few live for just for the sake of living. I live for my freedom, and it's very important to me. It means a lot to me to be able to say what I feel is the right thing to say and being able to do what I want to do, basically. And just being my own person means a lot to me, and I think that is the only reason, that's the only thing I live for, nothing else.